senses is that it's safe, but feel free to scan the installer with antivirus software if you want to be extra sure.